Jacobs invented this HPD technology 5 years ago. We have done a lot of work on this technology, and we took it to a point where we believe it was ready to show to current and potential new customers. And we see Europe as the perfect market for this technology once they place a premium on retarding power. So we decided to invite all these customers to come here and not just learn more about the technology, but experience the technology in the truck, driving on these tracks, a regular truck, and the truck with HPD, so they can feel the difference between the two.
So the HPD engine brake works by converting the engine from a 4-stroke during positive power into a 2-stroke during engine retarding. So that provides a retarding stroke during every revolution of the crankshaft, resulting in a significant increase in retarding power, particularly at low engine speed.
Really impressive to feel the system. It's really never saw any engine brake of this performance before.
I have to tell you, I'm very happy with the event we had here this week. First, with the attendance, we invited current customers, potential new customers, and the caliber of the people that showed up was great. We got people that really know and understand commercial vehicles, not just the vehicle side, but engine and powertrain as well. And I'm excited because we got a very positive feedback. A lot of excitement around the technology, its value, how it works. So by all means, the event was a huge success for us.